You can get a bomb cart from that depository. Shut the door at the end of the track before the bomb reaches you. Good going. Now grab the bomb. Damn, you're strong. Take it to the abandoned train tracks. You're gonna put it on a collision course with the Sheriff's Iridium train. I had one of my slabs set up a detonator for the bomb cart. Get to it before the train leaves.
Let me tell you something about Brick. We snagged him during the fall of New Haven. He never sold out his friends, but his puppy, it was this little brown thing. Once I wrapped my hands around its neck, Brick lost it. You could barely hear the crack of the bone over his sobs. I mean actual sobbing, like a baby. It was pretty embarrassing.
Don't hit the detonator until it's right on top of the train. Hell yeah! No more iridium coming out of Lynchwood now, that's for sure. Let me know when you're ready for the next thing.
Gotta say, that's pretty irritating. The iridium mine's half the reason this town exists. Well, credit where credit's due. You really know how to push my buttons. I hear that after Brick escaped our custody, he tracked down the guy who betrayed New Haven to Hyperion. Somebody named Shep Sanders. Brick gouged his eyes out with his thumbs and cracked his skull open like an egg, all while poor Shep screamed for mercy. Her friend Roland kicked him out of Sanctuary after that. You Vault Hunters think you're different from bandits, but you're not.
Voila! One stand by a bomb ready for bank busting. Just slap that on the bank wall and wait for the fireworks.
Deputy Winger again. If you know anyone with information regarding the whereabouts of a Vault Hunter, please tell them to come in of their own volition. Otherwise, the sheriff will torture the information out of them. I'm trying to help you here, people!
Slab before the sheriff sicks her posse on you.
Deputy Winger, to remind you all of the individual punishments for breaking her 283. Laws. I'd read the whole list, but I'm just gonna go ahead and save us all some time. Death. The punishment for everything is death. So please, keep your head down and be cool.
Meet your maker. Oh.
How you think it's weird that we're feeding skag parts to other skags? That's kind of weird. That feels weird.
Domo alegato, sucker!
I'm calling in the new bandits now. You're hearing me, kid. I've always wanted to be a full follower.
You're a fly!
You've got me to think that you're living in a town called Lynchwood, everybody. You know what Jack wanted to call this place? New Haven. I love the guy, but he doesn't exactly have a way with words.
Kill that one! Keep shooting!
sheriff here. Reminding you once again to invite all your bandit friends to Lynchwood. Really. It'll be a lot easier to take care of you all if you're in the same place.
Deputy Winger reminding you that you could always run. The sheriff won't follow you out of Lynchwood, and I certainly won't. Please, just leave. Save yourself.
Hungry, huh? Well, maybe some scag tongues will fill him up. Just shoot enough skags in the mouth and you'll have a freaking smorgasbord ready for him.
You don't...
learned that Handsome Jack's my boyfriend. If you're worried that means I'm just a pretty face who got this town as an anniversary gift, well, you know where to find me. Sheriff here. Reminding you once again to invite all your bandit friends to Lynchwood. Really. It'll be a lot easier to take care of you all if you're in the same place.
Sheriff is offering $500 for every slab scalp. The Slab King's none too happy about what you did to him, so keep your eyes open.
This is the sheriff. Rumors that Lynchwood might become as civilized. His opportunity. Not to be believed. Let Jack have his ivory tower. I came to Pandora for action.
All I know is she deputized me at gunpoint, scared the crap out of me, and I really hope she's not listening to this.
Sheriff here. Reminding you once again to invite all your best friends to Lynchwood. Really? It'll be a lot easier to take care of you all. Thank you.
Swinger. Please don't be caught outside after hours. The sheriff's just looking for excuses.
The Lambert twins, $5,000. Peck Glanton, $8,600. The Slab King, $25,000. Alive is preferable, but I'll take him dead if you've got sufficiently entertaining video evidence of the kill.
Nice robbery. I think you deserve my best. Boys, get after him!
Now, you gotta stash that cash or the sheriff's boys won't ever stop looking for you. Find a good place to hide it and my boys will pick it up later. Don't worry. I'll pay you even more than what you got from the bank job once this is all over.
You have learned that Handsome Jack's my boyfriend. If you're worried that means I'm just a pretty face who got this town as an anniversary gift, well, you know where to find me.
Separate.
told there's a new bandit in town. If you're hearing this, kiddo, please don't die right away. I've always wanted to duel a Vault Hunter.
Always did have a flair for the dramatic. Made a real scene of it when he escaped my jail. Blew it sky high, swore revenge for what Jack and I did to him, said we turned him into a bandit the moment we killed his dog. Dealing with you, I think, is gonna be much simpler for both of us. I die or you do, nice and clean.
Let me know when you're ready for the next job.
Please, tell them to come in of their own volition. Otherwise, otherwise the sheriff will torture the information out of them. I'm trying to help you here, people!
Town and destroyed my train. I like you. Main Street. Pistols at high noon. Come alone. Howdy, partner.
Just kill my girlfriend? That's kind of pissing me off. Huh.
That's that then. Come on back.
we got here.
Got some work took you longer.
Hey, your dumbass Vault Hunter pal is here, Brick.
Shut up, Rocco. All right, Slab. A Hyperion supply just landed in our turf instead of Jack's. Jack wants to destroy the supplies so we can't use them. You've gotta stop it. Take Rocco's flags. Some key defense points. Drop a flag on any of them, and my slabs will know where they gotta go and what kind of firepower they gotta bring. Turn on the central tower. Here they come, Slab! Keep the bots away from the supply crate!
Ruin the growing on robots.
so hard to keep from us.
Hyperion Corporation wishes to extend an olive branch, murderer. Should you considerably lower this world's bandit population, Hyperion is willing to reward you with a unique gun crafted just for you.
Anywhere else, I've made sure of that. Pleasure doing business. Come back anytime.
If he ain't dead, I'll keep you that way.